Well, good morning, YouTubers. It's here. The new trailer for Independence Day, Resurgence. Shall we take a look? More death and destruction. Oh, fucking hell. I mean, this is going to be awesome. I see this, man, it just blows my fucking mind. Look at that. The aftermath of the invasion.
Still gonna take your father to the anniversary.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him.
On this day in 1996, the world is...
God, look at that, look at that, man.
Your father was the bravest man I've ever seen.
We all lost someone we love.
But in their sacrifice, we found
the annihilation. Look at this.
Stronger and safer Earth.
Okay, look. What?
Our survival is only possible when we stand together.
Oh yes. Okay, Matt, you got the hairs on my back going, man. Yeah.
Oh my God. A distress call.
Yep, they're back.
Why are they screaming?
They're not screaming. They're celebrating.
Fucking celebrating, man. They're look at that sight.
Oh. Lists of gravity. What goes up must
come down.
Shouldn't we be nervous?
Yeah. What the fuck now?
Built up to this moment.
It's touchdown over the Atlantic.
Which part?
All of it.
Whoa!
Make them pay.
Not going up there to make friends.
Yeah, kick me fucking ass, man.
Not for the taking.
Hoorah! Fucking hell. Look at that!
I had years to get us ready.
We're going down!
We never had a chance. We didn't last time either.
Fuck's sake!
We could. Whoa! The entire generation. But this is a battle that we could win. We sacrifice for each other, no matter what the cost.
Look at this, man. Look at it.
That's worth fighting for.
It's 4th of July. So show them some fireworks.
What? Look at that.
Hold on!
Oh, I can't fucking wait for this. Bring it on, man. Bring it on!
They like to get the landmarks.
That the fucking girl, man. First it was the White House, now it's London Bridge. Got to see that again. Got to watch that again, guys. Got to watch that again. Fucking made my day as this. Independence Day. Fucking, yeah. How big's this mothership, man? Fucking size of it.
I can't believe it's been 20 years.
Look at all that technology we've got. Reversed engineered it.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him.
On this day in 1996, the world escaped the clutches of extinction.
Your father was the bravest man I've ever seen.
We all lost someone we loved.
But in their sacrifice,
okay,
we
look at this. Fucking bring this bastard on, man. Bring it on.
Because our survival is only possible when we stand together.
20 years, we had 20 years to prepare.
Oh my God, a distress call.
They're coming back, so did they.
They're not screaming, they're celebrating.
Oh, it's some fucking Dr. Oakham, man, Brent fucking Spiner. Look at that whole city just being fucking sucked up, man.
Shouldn't we be nervous?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the shard, man. Right. That's the shard. That's so like yesterday's shard.
It's touchdown over the Atlantic.
Which part?
All of it.
Okay, now.
I'm going up there to make friends. We've got to remind them Earth is not for the taking.
Hoorah, yeah.
To get us ready.
We're going down!
We never had a chance.
We didn't have this time either.
Fuck it, I've never had a chance.
Generation. But this is a battle that we could win. We sacrifice for each other, no matter what the cost. And that's worth fighting for.
It's the 4th of July.
Oh, look at that. We have another swarming, man.
Hold on!
They like to get the landmarks.
That they do, Mitch. That they fucking Independence Day reasserted. Bring it on. Why can't you be released today? I'd be going to say it now. Fucking hell. Oh, that just fucking rocks. Best trailer yet. Absolutely fucking loved it. Just pure mass destruction. Now, the question is, are we going to get another one after this? Is this going to be like where there's no winner or lose, just like the aliens get ground on this? And then in the third one, we go in and kick their ass. Or do we kick the fucking ass in this, man? Do you know what I mean? I mean, fucking hell. As you heard him say, we never had a chance. I mean, they're just sucking up cities like a Dyson vacuum cleaner. Well, that's my reaction to Independence Day Resurgence. New trailer. See you on the next video, guys. Have a great weekend. I know I will. So speak soon. All right, guys. Please share and subscribe. See you on the next one.